Om Jai Ram, this is Venkatfastasara.com. One of those painful days in any man's life is when he doesn't have means to earn his living. So I'm going through lots of stress in my career at this point of time. I don't know how Sai is going to help me, but I'm trying my best. I know Baba is going to do the best thing for me. Last week, Friday, I went to the sacred Palani Hills of Lord Murugan, and I offered my hair, especially praying for my sister's daughter, Katya, for her good health and long life. Now, I wanted to share with you a very beautiful experience of a devotee who said how Baba helped him when he was in Mumbai working in a bank. You might be going through obstacles in your career. You might not have a job, or in the job, you might be in a position where you will be doing something in which you don't have much of your experience. So during these times, testing times, you should never give up your job. The main reason why I'm making this video is to spread this message that never ever give up your job or your business. As long as you are not investing much money in that, continue that with confidence. Don't fear your higher officials or any kind of politics at work. Surely Baba is going to help you. Now, when I share this experience with you, you will certainly like it. I'm going to share it with you. I'm going to read it for you. So stress because of your job, Sai Baba Sai Baba will bless you with ability to do your work. So this is the poster I made. So I will read it out for you. Om Jai Ram, friends. Hope you are doing good. My life is going on by Sai Grace. I'm going through some tough time, but hopefully Sai Baba will help me. This devotee's experience is for someone who is going through struggles and difficulties in their job or business. Sometimes you will be loaded with lots of responsibilities and may not be able to do the work as you are expected to. Do not worry. Remember Saint Sai Baba. By chanting his holy name, Sai will bless you with confidence to do your work. It is a devotee's experience from Rajasekharan, which helps you understand how Sai helps when we face obstacles or fear in our workplace. This happened during July 2012 when I was transferred from Chennai to Mumbai. After 27 years of working in back office and administrative offices, I was transferred to branch in Mumbai. It was one of the biggest branches of the bank in India. My exposure to general banking was so less that I was in a situation to check with other colleagues for each step. So he was posted in Mumbai, and in his department, probably he had to go through a new nature of work for each and every step in the work process, he had to request his colleague for help. The customers were demanding and cannot wait. And literally, they were behind me from morning to evening. Everything was important and urgent for them. After 2 days in the branch, third day I was sleeping alone. My wife and son were at Chennai, where he was studying. In the middle of the night, I woke up suddenly. The thought of attending the office next day and fear of work were crossing my thoughts repeatedly. Yes, it is fear of work because I was heading the foreign exchange department and the amounts were running in lakhs and crores. I woke up relieved and washed my legs and face, applied vibhuti, prostrated in front of Sai Baba photo, which was kept by my father and brought with me. Then when I tried to sleep, the same thoughts were crossing again and again. Simultaneously, I was chanting Govinda, Govinda, the name of our Kula Devta. I repeated the process again, but nothing happened. The mental thoughts were getting repeated. Finally, I told Sai that I didn't want elevation and posting at Mumbai. It was you who brought me here. Now it is your job to take care. Saying so, I slept without my knowledge. It would be around 3 or 4 in the morning. Suddenly, I felt warmth. So he slept remembering Baba. And at around 3 or 4 a.m. in the morning, he suddenly felt warmth. It started from my head traveling down up to the toes. I felt that warmth very well and in full consciousness. Therefore, the confusion and fear vanished. Till date, almost 9 years, Sai has been guiding me. Whenever problems crop up, the solution will automatically come from the other source. At times, the solution comes from the same person who created the issue. I'm sure he will test and then he will embrace, just like a mother making the child cry only to take her in her arms. Now I'm under his custody, regards Rajasekharan. This is one of the best example of how Sai Baba helps you when you take up a job or any initiative which is new and hard for you. Do not worry when you are loaded with lots of responsibilities and getting stressed at work. Sai will do good to you and your family. I hope this experience will make you realize that Baba is ever living in your heart, deep in your mind, and he is going to take care of you. He is certainly going to take care of you and in your family. Keep chanting Om Sai Ram in your mind, or any chantings of Baba. I'm not specific anymore about any rituals that you do, but what makes you feel confident deep in you is that when you remember that when your guru has given you a growth in your career or in your business, he will help you to tackle the situation or get good name from your superiors or your customers or your other colleagues. So keep remembering Sai. Do not lose hope. Never quit your job. Never quit your responsibilities and never get stressed or tense at work. Even if you get stressed or tense, do not show it out to others. Be calm, be diplomatic, and do not show out to others at work that you are worshipping Baba. This is the most important thing, because of course, when at the place where I work, people know that I believe in Sai, but most of them doesn't have a problem. But you might be in a situation or a setup where people don't like it when you openly express that you worship Baba. So all your devotion and Baba, keep it inside you personally. Even if there are other Sai devotees, discuss with them personally outside your workplace. And keep Sai Baba as a treasure in your heart and do your job sincerely. Never quit your job. Keep up the confidence. Surely Sai will do good to you and your family. Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram.